Hi guys, welcome to the channel Brainergiser. We are going to make this simple mopping robot. This is a wire control robot. There is a joystick to control it. You need a plastic frame like this. It's a piece of electrical wire case where I am going to fit this DC geared motor. Here is the length of the frame and the position of necessary holes as per the dimensions of the DC motor. Drill holes to fit the motor on both ends of the frame. Fix the motor with the frame using screws. Like this. Now collect two old CDs. Block the center hole using a piece of plastic and super glue. Then make a 2mm hole at the center. Glue two pieces of plastic 4mm apart. Thus, you can make a slot to fit the motor's shaft. You have to prepare two such CDs. Now tightly fit both the CDs with the motor shaft using threaded screw. Solder two wires with each motor. The wires are 2 meters long. Paint the CD to make it look better. To make the joystick, I'm going to use a Vero board and 8 switches. Place the switches in pair on the board as shown in the video. Then solder all the switches with the board. Cut a small piece of blue plastic sheet and glue carefully on top of one pair of switch. Glue the same plastic on the next pair. Make sure the plastic is not touching the switch body. Glue white plastic on other two pair of switches. To power up the motor, you can use 3 AAA batteries or a 3.7 volt LiPo battery. I am going to use the LiPo battery. Stick it with the board using tape. That's the joystick ready. Now solder the wires. Here is the connection. When the blue switch is pressed, the motor will rotate anti-clockwise. When the white switch is pressed, the motor will rotate clockwise. Toggle the power between motors to have a forward motion. Now, take a cut piece of towel cloth. Stitch a wire or string around the cloth as shown in the video. Place the CD at the middle, pull the wire and tie it tightly to make a cover around the CD. Do the same for the other CD too. Spray some cleaning agent on the towel cloth. Toggle between white switches to have a forward movement. Press blue switch to take turn. Thus, with different combination, the robot can move forward, backward, can take turn. It can be used to clean floors, glasses, etc. Hope you like the video. Make your own robot. Thanks for watching. Bye.